Hi there.
It's good to see you again.
It's always a great time when we can spend a little bit of it together.
Would you like maybe a little head massage? With some gloves. Oh, you love your gloves. Well, I just so happen to have a pair right here. The lovely latex sound. Let's put them on. Right hand first. Have a sniff. Smell the glove. And this one. Don't they just smell amazing?
Love the smell of latex, don't you?
I'm so happy to be able to give you these massages. You're so special and precious to grab you by the ears and squeeze. Are you cozy? I hope my lovely massage makes you feel good. Because you deserve to feel good, darling. You deserve to be happy. You deserve love and respect. promise me you'll always try to be happy, okay? Believe in the good in humanity. Try to give the benefit of the doubt. Because when we make mistakes, we'd want that for ourselves, right? Of course. I'll always listen to you and hear your side of the story. Because that's only fair. You deserve to be pampered every once in a while as well. So I hope this helps you feel at least a little pampered. Very good. Just relax for me, okay? Just relax. Hello? Can you hear me? There you go. Sealing you off from the world. And you're free. Sealing you up. Freeing you. Do you want to listen to some of the sounds my gloves make? I know you're such a big fan of gloves. Listen to the texture of the palms. And the other side. Very good. About if I flutter my fingers. You like that thought? About this one.
You look extra cozy now. You're not gonna fall asleep on me now, are you? Well, it's okay if you do.
I don't mind. You know,
you want to know what one of the best feelings ever is? It's having the inside of your ear stimulated. You seem to have woken up a little bit more. Getting a little excited. Well, relax and endure for me.
Look at the way you're squirming in my hands.
Thank you.
I know you can.
Now that you've been properly squirming for a few minutes, I think it is time to relax you again.
What do you mean I'm a tease? You don't mean that.
Well, you're not wrong. Did you think that was gonna go somewhere else?
Mommy loves to tease you. And we'll wrap those ears a little bit more. Cupping them. Cupping. Gently. And then tight. Hearing the differences of airflow between my fingers. Here, when I press myself up close to you.
So relaxed. I bet the sound is hit a little bit different. so good. There. I think I'm all done. Did you enjoy that? Judging by that expression, I'd say you did. Now, if you want, you have mommy's permission. But otherwise, I hope you have a great night and you sleep well, honey. Boop. Talk to you later, cutie. Hi there. I be Chi-Chi, your lovely milk vampire dummy mommy. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. And if you want mommy to know you watched all the way through, be sure to comment the word
Label.
Alright. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time.